HPV. It's not the latest AI chatbot or a K-pop band, but it is viral. The human papillomavirus is a sexually transmitted infection which can cause certain diseases, or ye cancerous bhi ho sakta hai. So if you're going to sleep with someone, don't sleep on this. But daro mat, we'll tell you how to avoid it. Pata hai ki it's very awkward for Indian women to talk about sexual wellness, but if one Indian is dying every 5 minutes from HPV-related cancers, we need to start soon. What is HPV? Human papillomavirus is a sexually transmitted viral infection. And it's kind of a big deal because it can cause certain types of cancer. But all that happens to others. You and I won't get it, na? Well, it spreads just as easily as a good morning forward message on WhatsApp. And it can transfer from any intimate contact, anal, penetrative, or even oral sex. Basically, delivery chahe jo bhi ho, HPV can get you clean bold. Bro, what if I have it already? Just like red flags in a relationship, you may not see all the signs at first. In fact, some HPV infections show no symptoms at all. Most of them clear out on their own. But sometimes they may develop into genital warts or even turn cancerous. There is no spot treatment for this though. You need to see a gynecologist. But before this Binbula Mehman shows up, you can also visit letsfighthpv.com, read more about diseases and cancers caused by HPV. Wait, hold up. Did you say cancer? Well, yes. HPV is in a toxic relationship with cervical cancer. In fact, research says that HPV causes about 99% of cervical cancer cases, 90% of anal cancer cases, 75% of all vaginal cancer cases, and 50% of all vulvar cancer cases. So commit to your sexual wellness the way you commit to your skincare routine. Listen, tell me honestly, do I need to be concerned? HPV can infect around 660 million people worldwide. In fact, it's a common STI that most sexually active people will probably get it at some point in their lives. But since some high-risk strains can cause cervical cancer, which is the second most common cancer among Indian women, you don't want to play khatron ke khiladi.
So am I eliminated from the game then?
No, just have a chat with your gynecologist about the ways in which you can prevent HPV. So ask them about HPV and its prevention, including vaccination, and how often to get cervical screenings or pap smears done. You can also visit letsfighthpv.com, read more about it to make sure that the virus isn't third wheeling you and your partner. Jate jate, like this video and subscribe to MSD India for more information on HPV prevention.